Hey, welcome back to 39 Below. Just wanted to do a quick video here on a what I call is a strategic haul. Went ahead and picked up 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 shirts and 2 blazers. Hickey Freeman is a brand I used to wear. Love it. If you happen to see it, don't hesitate to grab it. Got these on a, I believe it was a 30% off day at a thrift shop. Great condition. Colors are good. So we're going to get these pressed, cleaned, and put up on our eBay store. Another thing is Harris Tweed. If you ever see these blazers here, you'll notice them by the button and by the fabric. I'm actually allergic to wool, so if I sneeze, just disregard that. But Harris Tweed's a great brand. Demand is crazy for this. You'll sell this within, we sell them within a day or two. We do have wishers that go to our site. Market on mainusa.com, and they wish for these items. So when they come in, I already have buyers for them. Phenomenal product. Next thing is Patagonia. I know Steve from Rake and Profit loves these. This is more of a Hawaiian. I don't know if they'll sell well here in the fall, but if not, we'll put it in storage and we'll pass that off till a till we put up our spring line. But here we go with another one. This is more of a this is a long sleeve button down casual. And I have this here. This is another spring shirt. It's a Polo Golf. Thing is, I got this for half off. It was listed for $350. So we're going to throw it up on there, see what we can get for. If you happen to see those half off items, don't hesitate at all. And Harris Tweed, here that is. Say that to your faves. All right, like us, subscribe, and comment, because I will write back within 24 hours. Take care. See you on the flip side.